Hi, I'm Kate. In this tutorial, you will learn to use Rank Math Pro to add a watermark to your post's social media thumbnails. In your WordPress dashboard, open Rank Math's Titles and Meta settings. Scroll down a bit and you will come across the option Custom Image Watermarks. Start by clicking on Add Image and select one from your media library or upload one. Next, give a name to that image in the name text box. Finally, the drop-down menu has several options for the position where the watermark will be displayed over the image. Top left, center, or right, middle left, center, or right, bottom left, center, or right. You can have multiple watermark options to choose from. Just click on Add Watermark to set up alternatives. Then go on to Default Thumbnail Watermark and select which one to apply automatically. You will learn to customize this on individual posts and pages later in this video. Other options for the default thumbnail watermark are a play icon or a GIF icon, which can be quite useful to increase your click-through rate on Facebook, if they are used correctly. Visitors might click on the image to make it play and will be redirected to your post. Make sure to have the video or GIF at the beginning of the page rather than at the end, so your visitors don't leave the page immediately. Facebook is hard on pages that give people an unsatisfactory experience and reduces their reach frequently, so this feature should never be used as a simple clickbait trick. Now let's choose the watermark for a specific post. Open it in the editor and access the social tab of Rank Math's Meta box. Add icon overlay option will be active. Open the drop-down menu to select your watermark, either from the options you uploaded or the play and GIF icons. If you want to use different watermarks for Facebook and Twitter, go to the Twitter preview and disable the option Use Data from Facebook tab. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find other tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.